This is Ant Mini or Ant Mini Pro HDMI output. Ant Mini Pro HDMI output can connect to a TV monitor, and your TV monitor can show the multi-view or the PGN. But not all of TV monitor can display. For example, my home's TV is Samsung TV. It cannot display the Ant Mini Pro HDMI output. Ant Mini HDMI output cannot also connect this China chip HDMI capture card. This is China chip HDMI capture card. It cannot work. So I am very interested why it cannot work and how to troubleshoot it. So I added the HDMI splitter with the Ant Mini Pro and then display on the Samsung TV. Oh, Samsung TV can work. It is very interesting why I added this HDMI splitter can work. And then I also buy a new HDMI splitter because this HDMI splitter is very old. It is about 5 years ago, so it can work. I also buy new HDMI splitter, this one, and this one, and this one, and this one, they are not work. New HDMI splitter cannot work. I remove this case. I can see the its IC inside. You can see its IC is made from the China. And its company is from this company, China Micro Silicon. It is very surprised. Almost all of the HDMI splitter are Micro Silicon IC inside, so it cannot work. The older HDMI splitter is not Micro Silicon. Maybe ITE, maybe another. I do not research. It can work, but when your HDMI splitter inside the micro silicon, it cannot work with the Ant Mini Pro. When you want to buy the HDMI splitter, please make sure your HDMI splitter is not inside the micro silicon. Why I want to edit the HDMI splitter? Because my Samsung TV cannot work, so I added the HDMI splitter. When your TV monitor cannot work, please edit the HDMI splitter, but make sure your HDMI splitter is not inside the micro silicon IC. The same idea, this is a China chip HDMI capture card. It also cannot connect to the HDMI output of the Ant Mini Pro. Why? Because China chip HDMI capture is also the micro silicon. Its IC is MS2109. The HDMI IP is the same. Its HDMI splitter cannot work. Of course, its HDMI capture card also cannot work. Why I want to edit the HDMI splitter with Ant Mini Pro? The problem is HDMI output compatible issue. Because its HDMI output cannot connect to the Samsung TV, so I added the HDMI splitter. If your TV monitor cannot work with your Ant Mini Pro, please edit the HDMI splitter. And then it is very important. Please make sure your HDMI splitter is not inside the micro silicon. Intel Mini Pro cannot work with the micro silicon IC, but the key point is that if your Intel Mini Pro can compete for the Samsung TV, why I want to edit the HDS splitter, right?